Welcome to another episode of Ask Dr. Shulman. I'm Dr. Matthew Shulman, board certified plastic surgeon, and today's question has to do with breast implants. Will I be able to breastfeed after my breast implant surgery? This is a really, really common and important question, so let's discuss it. The quick answer to the question is yes, you should be able to breastfeed after your breast augmentation. When we put breast implants in, we really put them in one of two locations. One location would be directly under the breast tissue, or the second location would be under the muscle. And that's where people talk about whether it's over or below the muscle. But no matter which approach we choose, we're not messing with the breast tissue at all. So the entire breast and the milk-producing mechanisms of the breast are still completely intact. So we're not messing with the gland that produces the milk. We're not messing with the ducts that bring milk to the surface. We're not messing with the nipple that allows the milk to come out. So all that is completely intact. That means that if you were going to be able to make milk and breastfeed before the surgery, you'll still have that same ability after the surgery. The thing to keep in mind though is that not every woman is able to breastfeed. Some women just don't make milk. Some women make milk, but maybe they don't make enough to sustain the baby and have to supplement with some formula. And there are a lot of reasons for that, but what you should understand is that really has nothing to do with the breast implant itself. So if you were to go ahead and have breast implant surgery, if your body was going to be able to make enough milk to allow you to breastfeed before the surgery, you still should be able to breastfeed after the surgery. You don't have to worry about saline or silicone getting into the milk and potentially being dangerous to the baby. That doesn't happen. So breast implant surgery, when done correctly, should not interfere with your body's ability or inability to breastfeed. Hopefully that clears up some of the confusion and also puts some people's minds at ease, because we know that breastfeeding is important to a lot of women, and that could be the reason why they're choosing not to undergo breast augmentation surgery. If you like this video, make sure to like it so that I know that I'm giving you good content. And if you have any questions or comments, comment down below and I make sure to answer all the questions I see. The other thing to remember is that if you like these videos that we're doing, make sure to subscribe to the channel, because that way you'll get notifications whenever I add a new video. That way you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching, and check me out on some other videos.